Welcome to TenorShare channel. WhatsApp is one of the popular social media in the world. Many of users may have a problem and transfer WhatsApp chat's history. Thus, TenorShare will launch an app to fix transfer WhatsApp between different OS without computer. Let's get started with iCare Phone Android iOS. Transfer WhatsApp from iPhone to Android without computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Before start, go to Google Play Store, search iCare Phone Android iOS and download it. Once finished, open it. Choose the option iOS to Android. Then connect the iPhone and Android phone with an USB OTG cable. Once connected, allow iCare Phone Transfer to access iPhone. Also, tap Trust on iPhone. Then tap Start to transfer. The data on iPhone is transferring. During this process, the screen will become dark automatically. It is because saving the power. Once done, tap Next. In this step, you need to authorize and allow iCare Phone Transfer use the files. Then tap Next and enter the phone number to verify WhatsApp backup. Once done, your WhatsApp account on iPhone will log out automatically. In this step, you must uninstall your WhatsApp on Android phone and don't keep any app data. Then tap Start to restore. When restored, succeed. Tap to check the picture guide. Now you will need to reinstall WhatsApp and log in with same phone number. It will remind you backup found, so tap Restore. Enter your name and tap Next. Choose Never on Google Drive Backup. Boom! Your all WhatsApp chats are transfer succeed. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.